Using the wavelengths towards the generator scale, the distance to the voltage maximum is, we read off that scale, 0.25 lambda at this location and 0.18 lambda at that location. So we can subtract the two, 0.25 lambda minus 0.18 lambda, and we get 0.07 lambda. And lambda was given earlier, it's equal to 1 meter. So the distance in meters from the load to the first voltage maximum is 7 centimeters. So part C, how far is it in meters from the load to the closest voltage minimum?